Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock Infinite Burial at Sea Part 1. I'm your host, Madam Madigan. Let's play Burial at Sea Episode 1. Alright, let's select new game. Let's do hard. The moment she came in my office, I knew nothing was ever going to be this. Wit investigation.
Closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Elizabeth? Is that you, dear? Yes, yes, I know. Light the woman's cigarette. Bracelets and lady's shoes. Today is the 31st of December, 1958. Wait a minute. That's the day before the riots in Rapture. Be in Rapture? I think so. Let's light it.
You got a name, miss?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for him.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Her voice sounds different. Older. More mature. Her voice sounds different. This Let's open the door and follow this girl.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
Oh my god. We're in Rapture again. Definitely has a more natural waist without a corset. He definitely has a more natural waist without a corset. Attention, closed by order of the council. Nostalgia trip, this is. This is where we came from. The world is full of wondrous things, it's true. But they wouldn't have much meaning without you. Some quiet evening, I sit. Sandra Cohen, why even ask? And we're lost. His greatest album yet. Why even ask? And invite Sandra Cohen into your home today. Feel the glow of your unspoken love. I'm aware of the treasure that I own. So this is Rapture in its prime. Myself, it's crazy.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
And what kind of talents do I have?
Wait, was los? Ain't you playing the ponies no more? You're too good for the boys at the track now.
Come see what we need at the farmer's market in Dionysus Park. Because bigger is better.
Oh, the radio announcement. Look, it's the Kashmir restaurant. Are these one of the women? Is that the baby from the first game? That had the pistol in the stroller instead of the actual baby? She got all spliced up? Such beautiful clothing. Ugh.
Afternoon.
How you doing?
Gamble, shop, taking a show, or
porn magazine, luxury magazine,
and brightest celebrated success,
and fashion, political magazine. Rapture Tribune. Fontaine thugs rot in former department store.
Yes?
Hi.
What do you want? An autograph?
No, why? Who are you? Anyone famous? The new year. So it's ringing the new year at the Cashmere.
Can I help you?
No. Looking around.
If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility to strive.
Hear, hear.
Women empowerment. Later. Oh my God, we have Eve back.
What?
I want to read your magazine. Under the coffee coffers with Andrew Ryan.
Heard about your little friend. Such a shame.
Elizabeth, let's go in that area. They're having a good time, huh? God, Rapture's so beautiful.
And Ryan, he's a bigger fish in an awful smaller pond, you ask me.
Anything you say, pal.
If I was running things, I'd say, why just one city? Why not two, eh? Why not three?
That's a reference to the ending of Bioshock Infinite.
We all do the great chain and the great chain.
So cute.
Here.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant, I'd go to bed with a book.
You're just trapped by petite bourgeois notions of romance, aren't you?
Take it whatever way you will. But a girl wants what a girl wants.
In other words, in Rapture, women are entitled to ask... No, not to ask, to demand. They can ask pleasure from their husbands. And it's okay. Little Wonder's educational facility.
Fate, the mind is eternal.
Tell that to my grandfather. The man thinks he's got feathers and a beak.
Little Wonders Educational Facility.
To these children. What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Yeah, it is.
Just a matter of time before Ryan's goons round up anybody talks bad about him. I mean, just look what happened to Frank Fontaine.
Ooh. Little Wonders Educational Facility. Emancipated children, emancipated ideas.
Keep moving, buddy.
We can't go in. No. So this is what the little sister vents looked like before. Apparently, they painted their faces so that way that their parents couldn't recognize them.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
True. Well, in Bioshock 2 at least. The Pneumo.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Yep, that's definitely a Pneumo too. And that's a Big Daddy.
What do they even look like under those suits?
What you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
So that was a Big Daddy doing what they're supposed to do. We'll be there in a flash, Pneumo.
The smaller is the plan.
What do they look like under? You never know. Elizabeth sure looks different. Ladies.
You should first on a topic before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
Definitely more Ayn Randian than the previous game.
With it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
What are you doing to it? Get out of here, you thugs. That's creepy.
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me for doing well by doing good.
Do we have subtitles? So in other words, Sandra Cohen made a profit by giving those girls a home. I guess I'll just leave you to it then. God, it's so beautiful.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something exceptional. Those parasites resent it, condemn it, or worse yet, take credit for themselves.
Nice finally consorting with the equally talented, eh? Getting recognized properly, being part of something bigger.
So stylish.
Are you lost?
I'm not. Rapture 1958, the year that was.
Your chain's only as strong as its weakest.
Aw, how cute. Hi? I feel like in Rapture, people are more accepting. And you can be more open with what you want and what you... what you like, I guess. So no Christianity, no country, and no Russia.
Works for Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cooks a fella from the inside out. Is the damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
A new weapon? Closed by order of the captain. Oh my. Art industry.
Can go ahead and inherit the Earth for all I care. I'm fine right here in Rapture.
We'll see how you feel about that in a couple days.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
traveling anywhere yet. Elizabeth's a little colder to me now.
Hello, old bean.
Hi.
You know, sweetheart, I'm spliced up particular to pleasing a woman.
Well, you're just Randy, aren't you? Andalusian.
Hostick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again. Got some nerve showing your face around here, pal.
Why, did we gamble our money away again? Push the button in the next episode.
A dangerous place.
All right, you know what time it is. Give me a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.